second period. But a much, much better period by the Lions, throwing five shots on the net. And getting themselves back into this game. There is a couple of Titans in there. These teams finished 1-2 during the regular season. And like I said earlier, the Hawks winning game one by a score of 1-0. The hero of the game last week, Hugo Wardecki. She has a chance to do it again this week. I or will the Lions have something to say about it? We got 20 minutes coming up. Their reaction. Oh, yeah, we'll be back here tomorrow for game three. The Hawks are there tonight and taking home the championship. We shall find out, folks. Let's put your hands together and make some noise. Thank you. All right, in that box, sir, on the board first, with the goal scored by number 77, Steve Rico. Assisted by number 15, E. Richardson. Time on the goal, 16:42. Thank you. classic goal. Score by number 14, G. McIntosh. Unassisted time of the goal for 22. And as our puck score 2-0, David Ellis.
Jenkins, 2024.
I don't have a wire this morning, so this is how it's going to go. The runners up will come out first, and then the champions will come out.
All right,